What's up, everyone? Welcome to Zombie Time. Ooh, it's hazy out.
Hazy.
This map, we don't know what to expect. It had a lot of those meme pictures all over.
Yeah. And it's sometimes we can't really play those because they put music in.
Yeah.
Or like special effects that actually will get copyright. Because we've tried them. Like all those crazy ones, you may have seen other people playing them. Well, we tried, but...
Yeah.
You end up getting copyright strikes on
this
them.
Is called Overgrown Homie House. Overgrown Homie House. It's supposed to be
nothing in here. There's
some weird things
theory.
In it, like maybe some napalm zombies, maybe a Margwart, maybe a boss fight.
Oh,
in
some
end.
Bosses in there. Knife. Oh. Oh.
I need a gun. Oh. No, can't buy that gun.
Go!
Oh shoot! I need a gun.
Pop! Pop!
Yeah! Somebody drop us a max blammo, please.
Here was ammo. Max. Oh Jesus! How many?
Oh look at that! I didn't even see that. Kills to the next perk.
Oh. Is it? Are we both sharing them? Mine's at 133, though.
I, you know how I found it is because. Oh, what gun is that? Looks like the scar back there, almost.
A scar.
Yeah, but it not where we can reach it right now.
Yeah.
I haven't had any bullets for two rounds.
Next ammo.
Wow.
Maybe keep one of those crawlers.
Oh yeah. They seem pretty strong.
Yeah. We need a regular gun.
Uh-oh. That did not work out.
Oh, that totally did not work.
Oh, my God. That guy's gone. What's this? Garrison? Nope, Rafika. Rafika on the wall in here, dude. You're in here. You're like, yeah, I know. I just got it.
I'm trying to buy it. The reason why I noticed something was on our screen because I can feel a glitch every time that number changes.
Oh, yeah. Like the challenges when they do which is why we avoid them.
Overlay.
Yeah.
Call of Duty has a weird thing with their, you know, overlays.
Yeah. Anytime that weird perpetual overlays on there, like when it's counting things or.
Yeah.
Usually when there's a bit of a problem. Double punch,
yeah. Wow, I'm not getting killed. I ran two rounds with no ammo there, like an idiot.
These two were just sort of standing there, dude.
Yeah, there's a gun. It kind of looks like a scar. It's kind of fast respawn, too.
I opened up.
I'm out of ammo.
Further into the house on the bottom, just to let you know. Pass that. Uh-oh. I hear something.
Fire in the sky.
Oh, shoot. I clicked.
Oh, we got a screamer dude here. And a fire dude? Oh, no. I'm in trouble.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! Dude.
Got the screamer guy.
Oh, shoot.
We need some legitimate gun power.
Why is this guy not dying? Dude, how strong is this guy's, Try and make a crawler over there, because this guy is going to probably kill these crawlers.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. Ow! Oh, this guy actually lived. This guy lived. Surprisingly enough, this crawler has stayed alive.
Staying alive!
All right.
The box looks like it's out back, maybe?
Looks like the... WA 2000 or the FA F2000?
Oh, the
on the wall.
F2000. That's the whale gun.
Okay.
You can have a whale
box
over time.
In the backyard, 1500 desbris there. Doesn't show where power is at all.
Ooh, pineapple.
Pineapple. It is the F2000. There's another gun in here. Oh, it's 1,000. There's no power in here, though, and there's no power in the next room. Doubles is accessible, though.
Where is power? Can we go this way?
We might have to go upstairs or in the backyard, then, depending on where power is.
This probably you have to go around to get to this one. And then there's a giant coconut here.
Let's see, can we
probably go around to get to that one?
I don't see anything, dude. Is there power anywhere? Like, do we know? Anyone in the backyard here? Power levels? Hey, here's power.
What?
It was right there, dude.
Oh, okay.
Missed it. Go to the front of the small house and press F. The Easter egg is ready to go. Are you going to hit the box, dude?
Oh, that is a scar over there, dude. It's behind a 750 gate.
What? Where are you?
In the side over here. Look, this way.
If it's you a look scar?
On, well, it looks like it. If you look on the wall over there to the right. To the right. There you go.
Oh, there. It is. No, AC. Well, over an ACR.
Oh, it's an ACR 6-8. Yes, please.
Why not? Do we have anything out here? Oh, Jug is here.
Jug is here.
Might as well get that.
Might as well buy some Jug.
Might as well. All
right, we need some points.
Points, please. Oh, how much is this? What is this a little fella? Hey. Disc. Music, oh, we don't disc. Want that. The bench for the shield is here.
Okay. This map looks pretty big.
Where are you? Are you in the front
out
of the
front?
House?
Yeah. Okay, there's not a lot spawning out here, so be careful wherever you're at.
Well, they're not. It's not too crazy right now here.
I'm trying to use up my Rafika.
Yeah, that's what I'm using right now. You gotta watch it. I don't know if it's a two-hit or something, but they're pretty strong, dude. Insta-kill. Oh, you know what that means? Knife time. Knife.
Oh. Knife to meet ya.
Ding, ding, ding. Wait, is it another? Dude, this round starts fast, eh?
Yeah, they're fast respawners.
Holy schnikers.
Uh-oh, got a
uh-oh, I hear that.
Yeah.
Oh, sounds like someone was just...
I gave him the ACR.
Dude, this ACR is nice, actually, eh? Oh, I got the napalm, dude.
Okay.
Just so you know. Skadoosh.
Okay. Wow, there looks like a lot of different places for us to go in here. I'm going to try and make a crawler.
Oh, yeah, I don't have any.
Well, it's one of those guys, he's kind of stuck on the side there.
Stuck on you. Should it start in the end?
Which is this thing?
Where is that? Why am I hearing that? Oh shoot! I have no.
Well, so I opened over here.
Okay. We got a rift. That was kind of a terrible. How are these guys coming? Are they able to cross over? They're in a non-playable area.
Yeah, I don't know if those are. I got an NPC.
What was that? Oh, there's a dragon head here, dude.
Okay, let's get it.
In the other.
Is it filling? Oh, it is filling. Yeah.
Is it eating
it's
him?
It's active.
Yeah.
It's active.
Yeah, I can get them as they're coming across here if they keep doing that. Although they're not, but. Anybody?
Here's somebody over here.
No, this way, fella. Are you done eating that guy? There you go. Eat that guy.
I see Speed Cola over here.
Okay. Ow!
He likes you. He's a big fan.
Okay. Eat it. Dude, I didn't know there were dragons in here. All right, I need to change this thing. Oh, is that the MP7?
Yeah.
Yes, bless.
It's good for points.
No doubt, dude. This thing's a vaporizer.
We need to get speed.
Where'd you see speed?
It's behind this K-rail here. 2,000 to get to it.
Oh, all right. Uh-oh. Hey, fun, dude. Oh, shoot.
Back up, back up. I got a death machine.
Oh, you gonna get him? Oy vey, everybody. Oh, there's another dragon head over here, dude. On top of this house.
Nice.
Plop, plop. Oh, what's this weapon? M4 off. Oh, dude, these are some good weapons, but I don't think I would change my ACR for that right now. The ACR seems to have good power. Yeah. Like a tap kind of power, you know?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Pop, 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 pop.
Another way this way. It's pretty big. The map looks pretty ginormous.
It does look big.
Whoa. So low.
Almost out of MP7. Oh, another fire, dude.
Oh.
They're pretty active. I feel like speed is pretty necessary now.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Shoot, that's warm.
Oh, you got him actually pretty...
I got him with the ACR.
I shouldn't say easily, but...
Yeah, no, a mag dump on him with the ACR did it.
Oh, you... Hey, is that thing done? That thing is...
That one's done.
So too. Yeah, yeah.
Did this one go active? Were you able to kill near this one?
Oh, I don't know. Let's see.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. No, no, okay, he went. I didn't hear him, though. I just looked up and saw him going... Press F to interact with the bunker one, it says.
I wouldn't do that yet. Probably get a crawler. Probably get speed before we do anything else crazy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh! Dang, dude,
this
I
MP7
got red from
is
one
good.
Hit.
Oh, no. Wonder if it's a lower jug hit.
Oh, wow,
wow,
I did not.
Me.
Dude, I didn't see that.
I just got a free perk.
Oh, yeah, I got Deadshot. Hey!
I got Elemental Poop.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a $6,000 one, dude.
Yes, All right, hold on. Slow down, slow down, slow down. We need to get to this speed.
Get across. Oh, you're going.
He ran to a different area. They were coming through that tree at first.
There's one coming through here. You got another nade or no?
Yep, yep, yep.
I'll see if I can make this guy a crawler.
Got one.
Nope. My guy vaporized, so.
Look, it's a Prius.
All right, let's get that open. Should we interact with this, or should we get the speed first, do you think?
We'll get speed, see what...
That this thing here. Oh.
Wow, this is big.
Yeah, it's a big map.
M60 off the wall here.
1014 over here. 1014. Sparky, sparky.
Holy big map. Good luck finding shield pieces on this thing. Oh, geez. That just things are disappearing for me. What's that guy say?
500. What does he say? Stuff?
No.
No. 500 through here.
Widow's Wine is over there.
500.
This way is. You must have to come from the other way to get. What? Did you hit a death barrier over there?
If someone's gonna find one, it's gonna be me. Fix your death barriers. Ah, that's the most annoying thing in zombies, dude.
Lordy. All right. Well, that is not good.
Nope. Well, you know, the worst part about it is when you're in a map like this and you're looking for hidden objects or whatever, yeah. Like even the disc I found, you have to scan the perimeter.
Outside, yeah.
And if you don't fix your map properly and test for those barriers, like everywhere, like yeah. You should, then that crap happens.
Should I activate this thing now?
Yeah, no. You might as well.
You think so?
It.
Yeah.
Who knows? Oh! Margla. Well, you don't have his mouth open.
Margla. Oh, something was there, like something to pick up, I think.
Oh, really?
I think so. Oh, Margla dead.
Well, make sure you don't hit a death barrier. Hey, what's that weapon?
The PKP Penchang. Dude, that's a good LMG, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought I saw something as I was running through here. Part.
You got a part?
Yeah, it was, dude, I wouldn't have found it.
That's what I mean, like, you have to scan. So when they have things like death barriers.
So we activated that, and it started Margla. I wonder if he's going to be, like, every round now.
Oh, I don't know.
Wanted... All right, you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
You might need to, well, do what you need to do. Here we go.
I mean, the house here, I gotta get out of here.
You go through to get the ACR, Jug's over there.
Where's the ACR? Oh, yeah.
Right, and then right, and then right.
Come on, baby, come on, baby. I need that Jug. This really sucks, though.
Yeah.
No speed, no doubles. What was with that? Skidoosher. Hey, there's a clear 2,000 debris over here too, eh? With a wonder.
2,500 to go that way. I want to open that area up next. That's the area we could see from the front. Rubber ducky in the pool.
Here.
You're so cool. These guys are actually pretty fast runners now.
Yeah,
some of
yeah.
I feel like maybe I should be going for one of those LMGs for some power.
I feel like... I need to just stay alive, and I'm not searching for any shield parts, though.
The fact
that he hasn't checked his map for death barriers, I mean, we may end up missing stuff because of that, but...
Yep.
Oh, well.
Stay away from it.
Oh, what's that weapon? That's the M60. War pig!
I wonder if we have to do the dragon heads for Pack-a-Punch.
Probably. We gotta get them filled no matter what.
I'm gonna try and stay over here.
Oh, shoot, dude. Hey, did you try the M4 or you still got the MP7?
MP7, yeah. I was thinking about that Pemchenka thingy, PK.
Oh, yeah, How much is it? Oh, it's 27.
Is it 27? I'd rather have that than the M60, though. I think that would be better than the M60.
Oh, yeah, I would take that. Thank you for that. Hey, fellas. Ow, fellas. There we go. 100 and 400.
Seem pretty beefy.
Let's see. Yeah. Not super fast firing. Fire rate. The reload is a little bit faster than... All right, M60,
this dragon head
not,
is done.
Not super fast, no RPK.
I finished this dragon head. Now,
Did we see one over here?
Well, if we get a crawler, we have to go out through the Jug side to loop back around to that area where the M60 is, it looks like. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
And then over here, there's a 2500 I'm going to open to go out this way.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that screen stutter is a little annoying though, eh?
Yes, sir.
Just because of that perpetual thing.
There's a much a flamey dude there. Just came out of the pool area.
They're fresh out of the pool.
Uh-oh. Get flames there. That's bad.
All right, see if we can get a crawly or something. Or just okay, keep one.
Here, can you throw a nade? Oh, wait, no. This guy's going to kill
him.
See if
you can run him away from that guy.
Yeah, I'll bring him down this way because I got to get some more ACR and doubles anyway.
Oh, he ran after you.
It's all right. I'm keeping him with me. It's fine.
I'm going to open up this next area over here, 27-something.
Okay. Further here. Well, this is all accessible at this point. There's mule is available.
Okay, this opened up to the front too, so you can go around to the front from here.
Whoa, what was that? It was saying something there. What was that? What it was saying? What the heck? Ow! You big jerk face?
Jerk face. Oh. I'm afraid to go to the edges. I just found another part, though. I was actually able to see that one.
Hey, you don't touch me. Okay, there was something here I saw, but I don't know what it said. Oh, trigger button.
Button has been pressed.
Okay. Okay, well.
Another M4 out here. I thought maybe this could be like pack over here or something, but if it is, it's covered right now. Like we have to do another dragon head or something.
Okay.
We should try and find another dragon head. So I got two shield parts. If we go back
in the saddle again. I don't. Is there anything open on this side?
Looks like I see. Oh yeah, mule kick is out there where you're at.
Yeah. Oh, and the mini Uzi if you want a subpar weapon. Subpar.
Hey, there's a 25. I'm gonna open this. Keep that guy. This looks like I'm going to go under the house.
Okay. Did you get any? Oh, yeah. No, you earned your additional perks, eh? You didn't buy any perks, so.
I have the standard
ones. Just the standard. Yeah. I didn't think there was any other good perks to purchase, but.
Dude, this is really scary down here, dude. It looks like I'm going to glitch out of the map.
Well. The fact that I found the death barrier makes it a little bit more nerve-wracking, you know?
Yeah, there... What is down here? So that PKP is down here. I can see Pack-a-Punch, but I don't know how to get to it.
Oh, it is down there, eh?
Yeah. What is this? Oh, there's a blockade here from out there. It's down here, but it's like there's some, what do you call it? Like maybe some mines that have spider webs on them to get to it.
Okay. Look for any dragon head.
Yeah, I'm looking. It's two other areas to get down here.
Oh, there's here. I just opened up the 500 barrier.
There's
got to
be an underground thing back here somewhere.
That's some sort of cave entrance. I opened up to Widows, by the way.
Okay. 2,000 debris there. And then there's a thing right there.
Nothing else here.
Nothing. Neener, 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 neener.
10-14.
Looked like there was one that came from this side over here too.
I don't think there's anything here. It's so weird. Like, what is the whole point of this area here then? I don't understand. Oh wow, there's some, when you walk through, run through some water here, dude, it's very glitchy, eh? It makes everything like graphically disappear.
Yeah, over Whoa. By Speed Cola, I got that.
Yeah, it's, I think, isn't this his first map?
Yeah.
So, I mean, like, the decoration and the attention to detail is pretty good. But those graphical anomalies, the death barriers, you definitely got to get rid of those before you make
There's
it public.
There's got to be another dragon head somewhere, right?
Wait,
so you had one there. We had one over there. Makes me think that one's way out back by Speed Cola or something.
Nothing in here. Nothing there. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. No. I'm going to look on the back of this. That's elemental.
Up.
I don't see anything else there.
No dragon heads out front. We kind of would have seen if there was, though, because we were killing a lot early rounds. None here.
Yeah, and this area over here, unless you want the wonder or whatever, I don't know if this 2,000's worth it. There's elemental, but you already got that one, so unless there is
elemental.
Some way to go there, that this area over here seems like a waste. I wouldn't. This doesn't seem reasonable. Oh, shoot.
Which is nervous. Oh,
PKP. I don't want to have to buy ammo for you, dude. You're very expensive. Expensive.
You should look underneath the. Underneath there and see it on top. When you go down through there, when you go out into the little lake area and look up to the right, you see like a ledge. You'll see a ledge and you see the pack up there.
Okay, how did you get there? How do you get down?
Instead of going in the house, you go downstairs. Oh. It's kind of a reddish spider web area.
Oh, that the on the side here. Oh yeah. Wow, okay. Oh, it looks cool.
Yeah, look in there and look to the right as you come into the little lake area.
Oh, the PKP thing? The pack.
Up, yeah.
Yeah, I know. I see that.
And it looks like a walkable ledge. If you look back, you'll see like a spider web cave entrance.
What was this? Got a shield part down here.
Oh, that should be enough. Did you find the bench somewhere?
Yeah, it's on the side of the house.
Because I found two shield parts.
Okay, so this looks like... And I don't think you can go up... Oh, you can go up this way. Then you can go this way. Oh, you need to go up higher.
Hey, oh, the zombie's coming down there.
Yeah.
Shoot. No, I got him.
Oh, dude, you can just walk up. There's no.
Oh, you can.
There's no secret to it.
Oh.
You just go up the ramp.
Okay.
So you got power or pack a punch.
Nice.
Oh, we can't go that way. Does this go somewhere?
Well, there was like, you can see the where the log is and it comes up to the surface and I can see the hole, but it looks like it's out in an unplayable area. Like
I don't think that, because I'm looking at the stairs that he built and that is looking into the void. Like those aren't placed.
Roger that.
Well, if you want to go down, you can pack down there, dude.
Yeah, I wonder if I should pack the ACR or the MP7. I've been using
the MP7 will give you probably more ammo.
I've been using the heck out of the MP7, like just start. Maybe I'll just do that because, I mean, the ACR is good and all, but not necessarily the one you absolutely want packed. Where did you walk up? But like at the end down here, away from it, or
yeah, on the opposite wall. Just keep going. There's a route. You just see that they look like some of them are like really steep.
Oh, you just keep
ramps.
Walking.
They don't
all
look
the
like
around.
You can go, but you can.
I gotcha.
Like they look pretty steep, but they're aight.
They are.
So MP7 is 60 and 660, the Marring Predator.
That's all right. That's not too bad.
But the extra damage, too, would be good.
See?
See?
Oh, did you try and see if it was buildable yet?
I couldn't find where the table was.
I'm just on the side of the house here. Crafting vine shield. Taking vine shield.
Whoop, whoop. Well, even though you didn't want to search the outside edges, you're able to craft the shield. That's good.
Yeah, yeah. And we have this area over here that we didn't... Oh, you opened this.
Oh, yeah. I've been all over there.
I've been all over this area. Oh, that looks very cool in here. I like this area. Can we go this way? Oh, that's the front. Oh, it just circled. It opened up the gate to the front, eh?
Dude. I'm afraid to go out here. Isn't this where you went down out here by Widows?
No. Oh, yeah, yeah, it was. I was in the perimeter.
There's a 4-perk limit.
No.
Yeah. I mean, other than the free perks you might get.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Well, we haven't found the other dragon head, though.
Yeah, that's weird.
It's either, dude, it's got to either be out there where, out here.
That is where, strange, eh? I thought maybe it would have been out here.
Or by mule.
There is said dragon head.
It's got to be a third one, right?
Usually. Who knows what this map maker did, though. Maybe they didn't. Is that MP5? MP5. Okay, I'm looking for another dragon head, but...
Where the dragon heads at?
Mr. Dragoon!
Obviously, we'll get everything open once we get the points. Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Alright.
Ready to own.
Let's go!
There's supposed to be an extensive... Well, I don't know about extensive, but it's supposed to be what they call a big Easter egg, but there's really? No description or anything. It's pretty big map and kind of random.
Oh, another trigger button.
Now, was that like a round
thing? I'll show
thing?
You what it looks. Yeah.
Because I saw one on a log out by a mule.
Yeah, that one was already hit.
Oh,
that
you
was
hit
the first
that one.
Yeah, that was the first one I
and
hit.
And then I saw a button there. I tried to shoot it from a distance. So we got to find those things then next.
Yeah, they might definitely have something, doing something. Uh-oh. Mr. Screamy. What?
You should try get something packed pretty quick.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Pull some power. What is ammo?
Right there.
Oh, there's a bomb in between it.
Dun dun dun. Dun bing doo doo.
Be careful down there, friend. So we gotta find those butos, eh? They look like pool lamps.
No dragon heads. I was wondering if there was a dragon head in here, but there isn't. There is not. No, pack it. I don't care about that. There we go. The kaleidoscope.
Nice. I think I just did a roll. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that was silly. Oh, jeez. These guys aren't kidding around now.
Oh. Get out of here.
Let you know, these guys aren't kidding around anymore.
What? They were joking before?
If you didn't have any down there, then that explains it. I was getting overrun.
Ah! Just as you see that.
Watch out, there's fire exiting the pool area.
Roger that.
I'm trying to keep one. Here's one here by me.
Making a crawler over there.
Oh, shoot. That was me. Shoot. That was me.
Whoopsies. Right.
How's that?
PKP?
Yeah.
300, 900.
Just wonder if I should get rid of my ACR for that. The red dot. It. Need something beastly, you know?
Yeah, I'm going to probably pack my ACR.
I'm going to take a chance and pack the ACR, see what it does.
Let me know the count, friend. And I'm going to look for buttons. Probably should look for some butos.
Yeah.
Like if it's, I don't know what else is there. The problem is I'm not going to scan the way I normally do because I'm just not willing to die.
There's
over
a disc.
This. Oh, no. Here we go.
It's a pink music disc.
You found it. It's pretty. Pretty in pink.
Punch a fist into the air. Get yourself something nice. ACR 52 and 624.
What a weird number. 624? What is that number?
Box location there.
All right, did we see any
I don't
butos
see
anywhere?
Any butos down here. If there's buttons, I'll probably have to open up that back area. Probably should just do it.
Right.
Right?
I forgot. I was like, we don't need that. It's just got...
You got the button over there.
Oh, the striker's out here.
Striker.
Oh, hey. Disc 2 found.
Got a button.
Nice.
Button has been pressed. That was right as I opened this back area on the side of a truck.
Okay. Yeah, who knows where these buttons could be. And there's a giant teleporter pad here that looks like those buttons.
Yeah, maybe getting all the buttons gets you to the boss fight. There's a boss fight.
Oh, okay.
You know, there could be
buttons.
I was
going to say that or it was going to unlock the ending, but you're right.
There
that
could
makes...
be buttons inside the house.
Oh, true.
I just opened the garage here.
Still searching. Nothing in there. No butos there. No buto there. Okay, I'm going to keep searching. Come on, fella, come with me. We're looking for butos. Yeah, all I've seen are discs or the butos. I haven't seen anything else.
Yeah.
Wait, what is this guy doing? Oh, you can come right through here.
A lot of 500s cool. Up here with nothing really in them.
Have we even found a buto in the house?
No, I haven't yet. I'm just opening up all these 500s up top and thousands.
Upside down.
Cuda. Oh.
Disc 1 found. Where are you, Mr. Buttons? We would like to find you, please.
Got everything opened upstairs.
Yep, I got that button. Yeah, they're definitely mini teleport pads that were hitting the butos.
Okay.
I'm looking.
Permanent log fixture.
Watch it back here. Don't want to venture too far in the bush.
No, sir. You're going to get owned.
Get out of here, you stupid thing.
got a button in this area here. There should be a button out by the teleporter pad. Did you find anything out here?
I found an record. I don't know if I found a Buto.
Looking for love.
Do any of you guys have a Buto? I would like to press the Buto, please.
Whee!
No Buto for you.
Probably hiding in one of those areas that get you killed.
Probably.
Woo! That's where he went over there and died, in that area there.
Yep. Oh, shoot. I made the mistake of going too close to the building, and I clipped through stuff. I thought I was going to die again. Then I was going to rage. Damn it.
I'm afraid to go to the edges.
I know.
I don't see any other Butos, friend.
And there was nothing else in the house, eh?
I opened up all those doors upstairs, too.
Oh, and you found a Buto out here?
Yeah, it's on the truck over there, like where you come in on the other side. It's on the driver's side door if you drive on the correct side of the road.
I don't think that there would be another... You said it was on the truck?
Oh, on the driver's side.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Okay,
so it's like that area is done. The mule kick area is done. This area is done. I mean, we're looking for buttons and possibly another dragon head, but, dude, we would have seen a dragon head, you'd think.
Yeah, I know. I don't understand. Oh, what about this?
Max Hammer.
Here? There, one in there.
Is there a button in the pool? Because they all look like pool lights to me.
Yeah, I'm in the jug area still, trying to see if we can find something. Uh-oh, who dat?
Screamer!
Bear? Ah, your buttons. A curious case of Benjamin Button.
What? You coming after me?
Get some! MP7.
Nothing. Okay, I'm gonna try and make one of these losers a crawler. Oh, shoot. I almost made myself a crawler.
Nice.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah, you got one in this area, so there definitely won't be one here. Come on, insta-kill. Go away.
The areas that I haven't would be the jug area, the widow's area, and the actual teleporter area out front and the house.
Alright,
couple of crawlers,
we got this.
Where could the third dragon... Wait, inside the house, I thought I saw dragon heads on the wall.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Like little ones, like it may be a map or something.
Yeah, well...
In the living room.
In the living room?
Maybe.
Well, sometimes they put them on the wall just so you can... that you've completed.
Oh
them.
Yeah. I thought maybe it was living. I thought I saw.
Oh yeah, it is. And there's three. Two are lit. One is not.
Yeah, right there. So where's that one at? Find that one. That's got to do something.
We need that third dragon head, man.
Man, it's got to be either in the mule area or way over here.
Well, I'm in the mule area. I don't see anything.
You would be like, how could you miss a giant dragon head? Oh, it's been done before, friends. It's been done.
Those other two. I'm going to clear this before. Just so we have it open.
It could be out by Widows. Further out that way.
Yeah, I didn't see it when I was there, but... dude.
Maybe there's an offshoot that we don't have open?
I don't know.
Possibly?
I'll check down in the basement again. Roar, nobody here.
So there's a dragon here. Boop. There's a
I just shot a skeleton.
You did?
Yes.
A big one.
He was almost full size. He was up on the wall in the pack area when I shot him.
I just
him.
Shot a skeleton in the head out here, and he disappeared.
Yep. Okay, so we got skeletons as well. Maybe that'll open up a secret area, like you said?
Maybe.
Hmm. No Buto in here, eh?
You know, there's pictures around the map, too, that have numbers. Like, this says wanted ruby, like a ruby crystal gem, and it says 05. And then upstairs, I found pictures.
No, I know what you're talking about, myself. Yeah. I don't know what any of that means, though.
So there's another dragon there. And there, so it's either out here somewhere, out there, which I can't find, or over on that side somewhere.
And it could be those skeletons could have something to do with it.
I saw one skeleton. I remembered where it was at. I shot it and disappeared, so. Well, I'm taking
here.
A chance, man. I'm out in that area where you disappeared. Super scary. No dragon heads out here.
Do I hear that dragon?
Skeleton on the ground did not do anything.
Maybe it's this that I'm hearing. Yeah, where's this final dragon head, dude? Nothing in here, nothing in the house.
There's this building over here, but man, it's sketchy looking to walk up to it.
Yeah, it doesn't look like you can do anything with it. Alright, where would it be? Where would you put
Could
the
it be
final
a mini
dragon
head?
Oh no,
I'm
man.
Just a little fella.
I'm just a love machine. We want skeletons, eh?
There's a 2000 debris here, which is probably like that one to clear. I see the dragon head.
You do?
It's right where you disappeared from the map. You gotta show me where you disappeared from the map because
oh my God.
It's right there.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. I ain't fudging ya. Do you see it?
Oh my God. Yeah.
Where did you
it.
Go? Up against the wall over there or something?
In the corner along that fence, I think.
By it?
Yeah.
All right, you stay out there.
Yeah.
It's your favorite area.
Good times. As long as I don't go against the fence, I should be okay.
All right.
At least you found it, though, dude. That's
yeah,
good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Did you see any skeletons, too?
I was nervous to go over there. I'm going to stand out by Widows. That way we can at least get people coming your way.
Mm-hmm. That guy, he's the wizard. Hey, you're... Turn, guys. Sorry. Get out of here, turn.
Sorry, turn guy.
That guy. Yeah, these guys got some...
Some gusto.
A little
pep in their steppy.
These guys are ready to go. Meaner. All right, come on, fellas.
At least we found it. That thing was pretty well hidden because I was afraid to go over there.
It's got to be pretty... I don't know what it is. Maybe it is the boss or something.
Yeah.
Because we've already got access to the pack.
How are you liking that PKP thing?
Oh, I don't know. I was using it. It's fine.
Yeah. You think it's worth getting that and packing or taking a roll at the box for something?
I don't know what's in the box.
Exactly.
This thing's 300, 900, good power.
Reload's not terrible.
Oh, I didn't remember it, but...
Perk limit max. Does that mean we can buy perks now? Is that Dragon Head done?
No. Oh, wait, yeah.
Okay, so that's...
Oh, that's what it probably is.
Maybe. I mean, I can try and buy Widows over here.
Yeah. Do that up.
I bought it.
Oh, so it increased our perk limit then.
It said to max, so that's a thing.
I'm gonna
Hey, while you're over there, you should see if you could find a Buto in that area too now.
Well, I'm not scanning up against
No,
the wall.
I know. I'm just saying looking closer.
Trying to shoot across this thing. If I can randomly, by accident, hit a...
Hit something. Hit a skeleton or something. Skeleton!
Pop, pop.
Ooh.
Oh, that guy's a skadoosher. Nothing there. All right, well, let's take
Any
a look. Don't go too close there. But if there was one in there, I'll tell you right now, we ain't getting it.
Yeah, it's scary. We've got the dragon heads, which unleashed maximum perkage.
Hmm. Yeah. All right, well, let's get another crawler then, maybe. We'll look for skeletons.
This one just started, so be aware.
Yeah. Bad guys. What you gonna do? Oh, they are coming out of the woodwork. You guys are very aggressive. Yes, you are. Get out of here. Whoa, what was that fire over there?
Away from a free perk.
Freedom!
2 kills away from a free perk. I got PhD flops.
It's free.
Only 450 kills left to go from a next one.
Really? That's the big... It keeps increasing, eh?
Yeah. He's like, free perk.
Okay. Let's see if I can make it crawl.
Oh, I could get mule now. That's what I should do, get mule.
Dang, dude, why is this not working?
Then I don't have to worry about giving up my ACR.
Oh, you stupid thing.
ACR? Do you like the ACR?
All right, I got a crawler. Okay, let's look for skeletons. Yeah, wanted Ruby 05.
Yeah, you see that?
Yeah, I know. I wonder what the freaking heck that means. I wonder if any of these, like, fake people or dummies or whatever one of them has something on them, you know?
Yeah.
Wait, and you did a Buto.
I didn't look for skeletons out in that teleport area out there.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to I'll check now. All right, let's see if we can find any dead people.
I see dead people. 1,000. Trying to see if there's anything good in the box.
Hmm.
Nope. Stinger.
The stinger.
It's a stinger.
Wait. I did find a record out here, right? I think I did. Rawr!
Burner. Darkness.
Those are little lights. The striker.
What is a striker?
Pop, 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 pop. Did you see any decent shotguns in there?
No, it's got the like floating pus in the thing, so you can't see until the last second, so you're not able to kind of scan through what's in there.
Oh.
It's the pus chest. Everybody needs a pus chest.
Pustules. See these things on the outside here.
I wonder if there's a button in this hallway here. In the darkness.
In the darkness, imprisoning me.
I don't see one.
It's basically all that I see.
I don't think anyone has said anything about anything. Let's see.
No Ooh. One solved the big Easter egg?
No. Amazing map. Good map. Boss fight's way too hard. Very good map. Super fun egg.
Funny super fun. Pictures. Particularly enjoyed your death barrier. Thank you for that one.
Super fun. Super detailed. Nothing there. Popular discussions. If you spawn, you can crouch jump through the window to get the ump. Okay. Yay! Now I'm stuck in here with the ump. What do I do now?
You did it. Okay, that button.
All right, just to let you know, in the pictures, you know all those random pictures?
Yeah.
He's showing crystal, those rubies.
Really?
Oh, there is a little... Hold on. First, find and press four buttons around the map. How many did we find? So we found one by mule, one by the truck, one by the second dragon head. Did we get a fourth one? Hold on. So I know that we pushed one over there. That's one. Two... And three, for sure. Did you find another button yourself?
I don't remember, dude. I don't remember where I found the buttons.
Well, there's the one by
Mule. I know I found one here.
Right?
On the log.
And then there's the one by the MP7. And then there's the one on the truck that I got.
Yep, you got that one.
Was there a fourth one? So it says, find and push four buttons around the map. Second floor area... Second floor. There must be one inside. I opened all those doors up there.
Okay, I'm looking.
Area next to Mule, pink house, and truck next to Jug. Find four skeleton hands, give them an object, and pick up one back. They should be near bone piles.
We've seen a lot of bone piles.
I saw a bone pile. Is there a bone pile right here? No.
Second floor, eh?
Yeah, I must have been blind because I didn't see anything up there.
I found it.
Okay.
Got it.
Second step initialized. Complete your round. All right. Just so you know, then our next thing is to find four skeleton hands, give them an object, and pick one back up. They should be near bone piles. After that, we're going to find a table to place all items you picked up. Wait a couple seconds and get a key card. Where pack is, wait for the key card after you place down the items. Using the key card, find a secret door. Press the button. Pink house, side of the house. Shoot 10 big red gems around the map. Talk to the helicopter man. That's it. All right. I found it. I found the stuff. So we got to finish this round no matter what. Now, out by the only bone pile I've seen was out by Widows. So I'm going to go out there and see if there's a hand there. I know we can't do anything with it yet, but...
Yeah, but at least knowing where it is, I'm looking to...
There was a pile... it was like a skeleton on the ground. I mean, I don't see anything yet.
And did it say how many we're supposed to find? Oh, there's...
Four. Yeah. Now, yeah, what about the other skeleton that I shot? Did he fall to the ground and become a bone pile? I'm going to go check him. Whoop!
Well, mine just disappeared.
Disappeared, right.
Yeah, it just vaporized.
My guy
was... There's a bone pile over here by Jug.
Okay. So that's two. Should be a bone pile.
Maybe we have to wait for this step before we can do the...
The bone thing pile. About, yeah. Yeah, yeah. It said the complete the round, so... I found a bone pile out by the teleporter. That's three.
Clear debris. I'm going to clear this.
Okay.
It was near near Widows. In between Widows and the elemental. Oh, another bone pile. Yeah, here.
That's the one I found out there.
Yeah, so the one, two, and you said three. You've got three piles?
Yeah, sure.
Breh. Widow's wine.
All right, let's finish this round.
Roger that. Where is the little stinker?
Bone pile.
Here? Do you see him? Oh, I hear him. Where are you, stinky little zombie?
I can see you. Ooh, 4,000. What'd you buy?
Mule.
Mule.
Oh, he's stuck up. He's a stuck up. He's Have you tried up. The M4 at all?
No. Huh. No, because I already got the ACR.
Step two available. Okay. Make another crawler this round. Come on, baby.
Insta-kill. All right, I don't see a hand by this thing. But it said a hand by bone piles.
Yeah, yeah. Are there any out here, maybe? I'm gonna take a look. Little looksies.
Once we find one, it should make it easier.
So we know what we're looking for? Whoa, that's a lot of dudes. More insta-kill, eh?
Yes,
I see how it goes.
Test the reload on this bad boy.
Okay, okay. There are the piles of bones. Oh, here's a pile of bones.
You found a fourth one?
Pile out here? Is that what there's supposed to be, four piles? Oh, shoot.
Are you out by the teleporter?
Oh, these are palm fronds. They're not...
If you're out by the teleporter, I already found the one out there.
Yeah, I am out there.
Roger
but
that.
But I didn't... Where was the one out here?
Out past the teleporter, up against the... Between the bench and the wall.
Oh, yeah, right there. I see it. Don't kill him.
Wee!
There we go.
All right.
Oh, shoot, dude. There's a lot of dudes here.
Did we? We didn't find all the buttons, though, did we? Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, yeah.
That was the step we completed to get to the bone step.
Come on, Mike.
That guy just sidestepped my bullets. All right, I'm super light over here, just so you know.
Yeah, I was trying to make a crawler here, but...
Oh, I got widows and PhD, so I can't...
Yeah, I got widows too, but you can make crawlers with widows, you just gotta get lucky.
No,
but
I got
if you have
flopper,
PhD, yeah,
flopper grenades.
That'll chuck them everywhere. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna have to walk a couple.
Walkies. All right, I'm gonna tell you what it says. Okay. It says, find 4 skeleton hands. They should be near bone piles. So, near the pile. Oh, is this a... No, see, now I got zombie hands everywhere. What does this look like? So, here's a bone pile. Like, maybe his hand fell off and it's around here somewhere. Find 4 skeleton hands. Give them an object. Well, I don't know what that means. Give them an object.
What is that even supposed to mean?
Hopefully you don't give them your gun.
Oh, interact. Bunker 2. We didn't do that. Oh, no. Did that work for you?
The hand just came right up out of the bone pile.
Yeah, so remember it said that we had to interact with the house. Come on, don't kill those guys. Don't kill them.
I gave him a monkey, and then he gave me back a watermelon.
You give it to the next one.
Okay. Who are you fighting over there, Margua?
Yeah. Uh-oh, it's going to kill those guys, isn't it? Nope, it doesn't. Okay. Oh, yeah, look at the hand. Oh, shoot.
I said there was one by Chug.
Picked up an item.
Okay.
I got the one out here by the teleporter. Twisted teleporter.
There was one by Chug, right? You said?
Yep. In front of it.
Oh, right there. It's hard to see that one. Oh, I gave him a bird.
You gave him the bird? How
and
rude.
He's given me
how rude.
Pomegranate. I think. I don't know what that was.
Yeah, I saw that thing too. The little purple thing.
All right, that's 3. We need uno más, por favor.
I don't know where these guys are. I'm going to go pack my M4.
Do it.
So we're looking for hands up.
Maybe one down there. Wait, when you go down there?
Yeah, look. I'll see if there's something down here. All right, M4. How delicious are you? 45 and 540. Nope, nothing there. Nothing there.
Where's the bone pile at?
Yeah, and what was with up... What was up with the thing that we shot?
What thing?
The skeletons that vaporized.
Yeah, I don't know on that one.
Okay, well, I don't see anything down here. Nothing that... I didn't see any bone piles down there. Okay, so you got the one by Widows, we got the one out there, and you got the one by Jug, right?
Maybe in by Mule?
I'll go and check. You're there too. You can see usually the hands sticking up, eh?
Yeah, kind of.
Well, I could where I was, but...
Yeah, no, when you... Yeah, ultimately. I don't know if it's a good indicator to find it any better, but yeah, sometimes. Sometimes.
You got this one here. Oh, they're all gone. Okay, where is the skeleton? Why can I not get through there?
Could there be one inside the house?
Oh, I guess so. Anything's possible. One out there, one there.
Not in the garage. One there, one back there, one there. It's like the spawn area where I'm at.
Okay, that one was already done, so there's no way at all. You already got that one. I don't see them putting another one real close to that.
Over by Speed Cola is a big area. Or by the MP7 in there.
I'm in where Speed is.
Can't really look in the house with this guy chasing me.
Well, kill him. I got a guy with me.
Okay. Looking for some bone piles in the house. Wee.
I don't see anything there.
Squinchy.
Okay, nothing there. So it's 1, 2, 3. This way.
Where the bone pile's at?
Bone pile.
Oh, I see that button was on that top. Oh, I didn't look right there. I see where it was. Now, after
now
the fact.
I do. Dang, dude. Where the heck is the last bone pile? That really sucks.
These are hard to find. So much debris.
Okay. Dang it, dude.
Come on.
Where are you? Mr. Bone Pile.
What are you facing the door like that for, dude? Damn it.
That one's there. Could be one back in here.
Nothing in here, nothing here.
There's one there.
And you checked it. You checked downstairs as well, eh?
But I haven't gone down by pack, no.
Oh, I went down there. I didn't see anything. I didn't know if you double-checked it or not.
Oh, here's a bone pile here.
Oh, you found a bone pile?
I don't see a hand. It's right here.
Come here, friend.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. That's the fourth one.
Definitely can't see the hand. It's a feather.
And well, I thought that was the one I saw. Where was the one? Third step initialized. Complete your round. Where was the one that you saw, the bone pile?
Out here.
This is the one. That one right there that you were at was the one that I thought. I didn't know there was one over here.
This is the first one I did.
Oh, okay.
All right, so once we complete this, we'll have to hit the door again, right?
Well, yeah, let me check the door first just to make sure.
It says, find a table to place all items you picked on. Wait a couple seconds to get a key card. Where pack is, wait for the key card. Okay. Cool.
Yeah. I've...
Can I get some Margo action?
Yeah, if you want. Come here. I guess we do have to kill him. It won't let me initialize.
Oh, go ahead and kill him. And then activate it. Go to the front of the small house and press F on the door. Whoop.
Here he comes.
Where's Margwart? Margwart and his cousin on Sopway. I think they're related. Distant cousins.
There's a lot. There's a lot of these guys.
Margort's down. He dropped ammo.
Ammo. Time.
Watch out. I'm reloading here.
Holy moly, look at the
map. It's a little bit of a tight area here.
Brap, 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 brap.
I don't know if I can get to that ammo. Insta-kill. If you can get to the bomb.
Okay.
So we pushed the door. Now we got to go down by pack. There's supposed to be a table or something down there.
Something, that's the last group.
No. It could be.
No. No, there was Moa. Moa.
Last guy.
Oh. One guy in the distance.
One behind him.
Yeah.
Another behind him.
Hi, fella. Let's see if this works for you. Right at your feet. Right at your feet. Oh, that was right on you. Okay, well, let's just go down there, I guess.
Roger that.
Since those guys don't want to lose their legs.
Whee!
I did see that one table, but you clip through it.
Oh.
So I didn't think that was it. This thing here?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess so.
Now wait a second for the key card.
Oh, there. It disappeared. Yep, here it is. Key card.
All right, so don't kill that guy yet. We got to
complete the round.
Now, we got to find where this other place is. So using the key card, find the secret door and press the buto. It's by the pink house garage side of the house. Oh, yeah.
Secret door.
You know, the one, the pink house, the one, and only.
Did they say the secret door?
You know what hasn't been coming out lately?
Wow.
The fire guys.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
here's the pink house. Oh, is it right here?
Initialized.
Secret door somewhere over there.
We got to get rid of Markwart.
Bring him on.
Yeah. Uh-oh, he's spitting those skulls out.
Not the skulls.
Bung, dung, dung.
Oh, there's a death machine up there.
No.
Can't get to it now. Margwort's in the way.
Uh-oh. Oh, looky, looky. Looky, looky.
Get out of the way, fools. I'm trying to get to this death machine. Those are jerks.
All right, what is it? Just want to see what it says. We did that.
You gotta find the secret door. It says it's at the pink house.
Yep.
Garage side of the house.
Garage side of the house. Okay. Oh yeah, I see it. All right, it's by the dude that I kind of suspected that because I'm like, remember if you remember me hearing me say, I said, why is that guy facing the wall?
Oh yeah.
Oh shoot. Hey, speaking of
the flamey.
Flamey guy easier. Skidoosh. What's that? Oh.
Paralyzing kaleidoscope pulverizing thingy. Alright, so once we do that, we gotta find the gems around the map.
Gemmies!
I'll get him with my PhD if you want.
Uh-oh. Wow. That did not even crawl them. Okay, so.
Ooh, secret door.
Secret.
Press the buto. Final step initialize. Complete your round. So we'll have to do, okay. Find the gems around the map.
Okay. That's what those little pictures are, right?
It doesn't show them all.
Does it say how many?
10.
10. Okay. 10.
It does say the first one starts out here. It says First is by a rock next to spawn. Second, tree in backyard where pool, and then it stops.
First one out is by spawn.
We have to complete that.
I know. I know. I'm just trying to see if I can.
And they're like red ruby type gems. I don't know how big they're going to be when they're spawned in.
But they're not in the pictures, eh? They're not the ones, because there's pictures with gems in it.
Yeah, there's one there, not one there, one there. Oh, maybe they are. Yeah, because it was hard to see somewhere like off the map. It looks like.
Oh.
All right, let's complete this round. And get our gem on. Step 5, go to the front of the small house. Press F. I know it's annoying. Mark, what?
Oh, okay. Margua's coming.
Margua. He's the fire Margua. He's the third cousin on the ant side.
Twice removed. Second cousin's roommate.
True.
Oh! No!
What'd you do?
Run! I thought I killed him and he was not dead. I repeat, he was not dead. Now I think you got him. Oh. Ow! Get out of here, you jerk face. Oh! What? I thought he was dead already. Is that another one?
What?
No. Don't tell me there's gonna be more of them.
There's ammo down there.
Oh, well, we want that. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Flamey guy, I hear him somewhere. I had to say something about the flamey guys, and now they're back, baby. I wonder if we have to do these gems in order.
I don't know. We'll find out. Let's you. If it doesn't, well. Guess we're gonna have to find out. This is where the ray gun comes in handy, making crawlers. Oh, nice. Max
ammo. Or my thing with the big group. Ba 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 boom.
That did not make one though.
That guy looks like he's got no legs. The front guy there.
Which guy?
Right in front. That guy.
No, he's got legs.
Oh. Oh, there's the fire guy.
I'm trying to keep him away from this group.
Time to get our gem on. I'm gonna go out front.
They might still be spawning in here.
Yeah, I think they go in order because I don't think they spawn until you shoot one. You
oh,
would
really?
Suck is if
Did
you
see
shoot
one?
No, I knew where one is in the tree by the pool. All right, first one.
Oh.
One of ten. All right. Second one, the tree that I was talking about. Okay. You watch those guys. I'll take care of business. Oh. Okay.
2 of 10. You've done one. It.
Okay, and then I guess it goes to the pictures. Now, this picture looks like...
I have it. There's numbers on them. Mine's number 5 by the door, the pink house.
There's numbers on the pictures?
On the ground.
Oh.
Because mine over here says 5, I believe.
Oh, I'm looking at pictures on the Steam thing.
Oh.
Yeah. Looks like the next one...
Were they like normal gems though, right? Like they were just...
Like the size of a basketball.
Oh,
that's the first
that
one.
Big?
That's the second one. The third one is... Oh, this is hard to tell where this area is. It looks like it's off the map. Where is he looking there? It looks like it could be back here. Aha! Yep. Aha!
You got it, man.
Next one is by the truck. What truck? The truck.
You know, the truck.
Out by where you are. The back of the truck. Back the of tanker the truck? Truck. The tanker truck out there. Right at the back of it.
Where's the... Oh, there it is. Yep.
Got that one? Okay. Yep. Next one is in the shower. Mmm. You want to join?
Delicious. No.
What?
I forgot my loofah.
Loofah?
I like to exfoliate. Stay nice and soft. Toit. Stoit like a tiger.
Toit.
Very toit.
Oh. Second round of gem shooting starts next round.
All right.
So after the shower, in a plane and a train and an automobile. I wonder if we have to F that door. We should check it early on.
Yep, let me see. It starts next round. Probably. No, it's not saying anything. All right, okay, let's go.
Kill those guys.
Okay.
The five other gems have spawned. So one's by the plane crash, which is... Was that over here?
Plane crash?
Oh,
there's
no.
Plane crash
over
here.
There, yeah. You should see it. It's like inside the...
The facility?
It's inside like the rafter thingies of it.
Jeez, I can't see it right now. Okay. These guys are a little nuts. Oh, there it is. Got it.
Okay, next one is out by the teleporter out there, if you want to head that way.
Yep.
Looking out toward the tugboats in the water.
Oh, okay.
There's three tugboats. It's in between them, kind of, by one of them, kind of.
For some tugging. Tug time's amazing. Oh, there it is. I see it.
Okay, the next one is by... Oh, where is that?
Where are you, you sneaky little gem?
There's a window, a boarded up thing, and a turn... It looks like a turned over tanker truck and a boarded up window. Might be by the house on this side. Coming from the pink house.
There's a tanker truck, you said? Turned over?
Yeah, I think it's right back here where I am at. By the MP7 area. Right there it is.
Boop! Oh, there it is. Boop! There it is.
LOL.
8 of 10.
Oh, I got a boatload of dudes on me right now.
You got me.
After that one, it's by the pink house tree. A tree by the pink house. I don't have any zombies left.
I got one guy here. Right.
I got a turn guy running. Don't run this way. Run. There you go. He's dead. Should be by the weird tree.
Oh, there.
Yeah. And then the last one is by a fence, a metal fence. In a corner. Where is that? I don't remember
seeing
that.
Metal fence, eh?
It's like a 3 foot high, ornate wrought iron fence.
Okay.
And it's
this is wood?
It's metal.
Yeah, this is all wood in here.
There's a big tree next to it. That looks like an ornate fence there, but... Oh, shoot.
Oh, what happened? What ornate fence? Where do you see that?
Oh, right here. Found it. It's right where you died.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Complete. So you're around.
You should have all 10 gems. So, after the gem,
gems.
Complete the round, and then we're going to talk to the helicopter man and go to the teleporter to defeat
Sam,
oh,
watch out.
Shoot.
Yeah. I thought he was on me. I didn't know where you were. What?
Oh, you got to hit
you?
The door. What? You got to hit the door.
Oh, Margwin. No, there's already a Margwin.
Yeah, helicopter man is coming to collect his tax.
Apparently this is
I don't know if
loaded.
We have to push the F, though. even though that guy spawned on his own?
I did push it.
Oh, okay. What are you doing back in there? It's dangerous. Gotta reload.
We also got these guys.
This will help. Margua? We could use max ammo from Margua, you know?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, Sun Toad. Out there, and then this.
Nice.
Max ammo. Okay.
I wonder if we could just go do it now in the middle of this round.
Yeah, where is that guy?
It said, talk to the helicopter man and go. Oh, shoot, there's a fire, dude. Here's the helicopter guy right here.
Oh, right here.
Just came to say hi. You know what that is? That's the 7 days to die helicopter.
Yeah.
Let's go over to the teleporter thing over here.
Ow.
You just stole my money. America.
Okay.
What?
I don't know.
Nothing available here yet.
Okay.
Defeat the four hard boss arenas.
Oh. Were we supposed to talk to him more or something?
Maybe.
Oh, there
we go. Here
we go.
Let's go.
Go.
10 seconds. Reloading. Oh, shoot. What are we on? Oh, my God.
Dude,
I can't see in here.
Yeah. Dude, and there's dead ends here, by the way. Go this way. Oh, you can go this way.
Are we supposed to escape this way?
Oh, I'm on the... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what we're supposed to do.
Am I supposed to come to you?
I don't know. I'm just trying to figure out how to move around here because it's hard. Dude, oh, that's a... I was like, how fast was that, dude? Oh my God, how fast are these guys, dude?
Really fast.
Oh, they're ultra sprinters.
Ultra sprinters, yeah. Oh, we're just surviving time, so don't worry about it. Like, just get in an area.
Oh, okay. Dang, dude.
Oh,
what the?
Next area. Are we in different areas?
Yeah, I think so. Can I not get through here?
Different areas.
Dude, why am I stuck here?
Oh, the door's opening between us.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, I got my next free perk. It's Vulture Aid.
Nice. Dude, I can't see anything. Why is the seconds going up?
Just counting up. Reloading.
Dude, I can't move. Oh my god.
Can you come get me?
You have a tombstone thing here.
Yeah, I know. I can get my things back if I get it. Wait, where did it go? Oh, my God. That's great. Good times.
Not good.
Hold on, let me reload everything before we go in there.
Yeah.
Dude, what was with that tombstone? It just friggin' went away.
I don't know. I went around, so I didn't go through it. You know, I went on
and
the other side.
I lost my weapons, so whatever. Whatevs. Press the buto.
Run back to the green room and leave.
Okay.
Should have got stamina up.
Max ammo.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
Oh, what area. Is this area?
Oh, wow, I am. Oh, there's a Marguard over there. Oh my god, look how fast these guys are.
Yeah, these guys are ridiculously fast.
I can't move out of this area. Like, I'm stuck.
Ah! Oh.
I can't move. These rocks are blocking me from moving. And I got Marguard. I'm stuck here, so it is what it is.
Oh, I ran out of bullets to help you. Dude, they have so fast.
Yeah.
What the heck happened with my pink stuff, dude? Run, Forrest.
Oh.
Wow.
You tried, man.
I lost all my widows, so every hit started to hurt.
So that was first map was pretty dang good.
That was 3 out of 4 boss areas, I think, right? 1, 2.
Yep.
Yeah, 3 out of 4. Pretty cool. A lot of stuff to do. Big map. Yeah, real good.